How you going?
Good, how are you?
How old are you?
I'm 18.
You're 18. Where are you going to be when you're 23?
In a brothel.
In a brothel?
I don't fucking know.
One of them high class brothels,
yeah,
eh?
Yeah.
How much are you going to charge for anal?
Oh,
50 grand. 50 grand a sesh?
Yeah.
You're a high roller. Hello, Jess. How old are you?
I'm 90.
90?
90.
Fuck, 90 years old. You're looking pretty good for 90. Where are you going to be when you're 23? Back in time.
I'm 23, probably.
Brothel with Tess?
I'll be Tess's wing woman in the brothel.
How much are you gonna charge for anal?
About 1,000.
Oh, only 1,000? Tess was charging 50 grand.
What?
50 grand?
100 grand.
50 grand?
100 grand then.
You're gonna make some money, Jess.
Oh,
well, if we haven't got the Robbie Williams, the one and only. Mate, how old are you?
20, bro.
You're 20?
20.
Where do you see yourself when you're 25, mate?
When I'm 25, it'll be the 2020 World Tour, and I'll be rich and famous. I will still be managing, and yeah.
Yep. Are you going to be a billionaire or not?
Yeah, I want to be a billionaire so fucking bad.
I heard that you're up for president in the next election.
Yeah, fuck Donald Trump. I'm coming for you, cunt.
One and only Tom Pratt.
Yes, I'm cunt.
He loves Ronda Rousey.
Fuck off,
and he loves 360.
Yeah, you can suck me off, cunt.
Where do you see yourself in 5 years, Tommy?
Snorting rack in a fucking coke house, cunt.
We are with the one and only Ashley Todd.
Please tell me that was all good. Yeah.
How old are you, Todd? Take two. I'm with the one and only Ashley Dodd. Sammy, how old are you?
18.
And where do you see yourself in 5 years? Stripping like all the other girls? Because Tess, she's going to charge 5 grand for anal. 50 grand, actually. We're with the one and only Michael Geiger. How's it going?
Fucking beautiful.
This bloke's tell he's probably 150, I reckon. But that's only who we know of. Anyway, mate, how old are you?
19.
19. What are you going to be doing when you're 24 in 5 years' time?
Probably fucking playing footy.
Playing footy?
Yeah.
What do you reckon your tally will be by then?
Fuck no.
Do you reckon in the thousands?
Millions.
Millions?
Millions.
Oh, I don't think that's very realistic, but we'll see how we go. How's it going? We are not only with the king of Canberra, probably the king of the southern fucking hemisphere,
oh, yeah.
Grant Kratt. How's it going, mate?
I'm very good, thank you.
What's your tally?
4.
100?
That's very heavy.
How old are you, mate?
I'm 20. I've got a big doodle.
Where are you going to be when you're 25? What are you doing?
Personally, I'm going to be in Queensland. Mind me for a second. Hey, Queensland, pump a pussy.
Pump a pussy? Someone famous, eh?
Yeah.
Who like you reckon?
I don't know, it's just going to find out, eh?
Yeah. Someone like Ashton Bullock or something. Yeah.
Is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Oh, is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know that I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now? Of the blame if you want me to, but you know that there is no innocent one in this game for two. I'll go, and then you go out and spill the truth. Can we both say the words and forget this? Yeah, is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Oh, is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know that I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now? Sorry, 'cause I'm missing more than just your body. Oh, is it too late now to say sorry?